Hello everybody, my name is JPlay and welcome to back to BioShock Infinite. I almost forgot the name. Oof. And yeah, last time I beat the guys with my finisher and some headshots. And yeah, now let's just continue. What's money, money, money? And whoa, I'm drunk. That was fast. I think I'm not very good with alcoholic drinks, but oh, there was something. Found it. Let's go. I look back at opening day. Kinetoscope. Do you guys want to see it or not? I don't know. I will show it to you. If you want to know, if not, just skip it. The world of the prophet. I look back at opening day. Shh, guys. The film is beginning. What? That was it? I paid nothing, but still, that was too much for that little clip. Telephone. Wow. Gear is special clothing that grants you unique abilities. You can only wear 4 pieces at a time. One per type. Manage your gear from the gameplay menu. Okay. New pants! Ghost Soldier. Killing with a vigor trap has a 70% chance to cause the enemy gun to become a ghostly ally for a few seconds. Take gear, or... If I take it, can I not change it? Take gear.
Why are you following me?
We were already here.
Look at gear. New hat! Electric punch. 70% chance that a melee target is stunned. Victim is vulnerable for 4 seconds. Take gear. Of course take it. Look at gear. New boots. Eagle strike. Increase weapon damage by 50% on skylines. I think I won't use it much because I'm pretty bad at sky attacks. New shirt. Armor advantage. Increase clip size of for all weapons by 75%. That's a great, great cloth thing. Okay, now I put everything on and I will be back in okay, I saw it now, I put it on automatically. So yeah, it was not worth to post the recording. But ooh, what's here? Can I get drunk again? Drink wine? And more, you sing? I wanted to drink but use the sink. Well, I can drink these. Can I destroy these? Nope. Oh well, continue. Now I'll take this infusion. This weird infusion. More health, more salt, or I think I need more health.
Nice.
Search cash register, take a little money, steal it. And I will use it on shield or salt. I think salt. More salt and cigarette. No thanks. And another infusion. I think I will more health. I will use it on health. I'm more the health guy. I will use it on health.
You'll find that handy in a pinch.
The difference between life and
money and a health. Okay, let's own more. Give me, and I will use it on shield. And again on shield. I think I will die quickly in this game, so... Oh, my shield regenerates, I think. But where can I upgrade my weapons? I got these DLCs, but I don't know where I can upgrade my weapons. And there was written 4 gear. Was that the 4 gear that I would get? Oh, I think I got the DLC gear here. So maybe if you guys played, you don't have to use 4 gear. But don't be envious of me. Ooh, more shield upgrade. Okay. Improved defense.
What was that?
Wow.
Surprising that it worked.
Surprising that it didn't kill him.
But a magnetic repulsive field around one's body can come in handy.
If it doesn't kill you.
A fair point.
Okay. She gave it to me even though she knew that it could kill me.
Father Comstock called on me today to write his biograph. Me, the man. man pays for exactly 100 pages in advance. Now, I'm half a Jew when I smell silver, so I say, Father, your flock would pay for 1,000. You know, why settle for less? And then the prophet looks to me and says, 100 will suffice, as I know how it ends.
Where do I have to go now? Oh, wow, hook onto that.
Go!
What?
Damn hook must be magnetized.
Oh yeah, logic. Magnetized. Wow. Incredible. Is this real life? Skyline strike. Oh my god. Wow. Can I take his weapon? Oh, hold. Okay, okay. Wait a moment, guys. Oh, sorry. I had to sneeze. Oh, sorry. But now it's out and I can kill the bird. No, I can't shoot it. No, I... What? I was aiming on the bird. How did I shoot there? What? What is that for aim? Okay, here's nothing more. I think I sound a little sick right now because my nose is a little stuffy. Oh my god! How? Oh shit. No time to be amazed by this. Should I go on the offensive and attack directly? I think. Attack! Oh my god. Finish him! What kind of finisher? Oh my god. No, shoot. And attack. Oh my god. Search corpse, what is that? There is no corpse. Oh, I can search it. Oh, that's sad. I think someone is attacking me, but I don't know who. And I don't see it, so nobody may. Oh, I see you too! Why do they call me the false shepherd? What is even a shepherd? Isn't that one of those people that control the lambs? I don't know. But I can't find an enemy to show you this. Oh, there's one. Come on. What? How did I not kill him? Oh, shit. I'm dying. Regain my shield, Shepard. Regain it. Oh, shit. I think I have to run. I can't kill him. So run! Run for your life. Oh. Oh, sick kill to the ass. Oh my god. Come on. Oh, what? Well, rip. And let's go. Continue. Who is my enemy? Everyone is dead.
Who is it?
How can I kill him? I can't even get him. Well, I think I can kill him, so I run! Run! Come on! Got you! Hide! Ooh. Take this. Oh, it's full. Okay. So, where do I have to go now? There. Forget everything, just run. Ooh, oh, forget everything, just run. I'm almost dying. Where do I have to go now? Oh, there. In here. Yeah, in here. Okay. So much action. Where do I have to go now? There? Maybe? Here? Or here? Oh, I think I have to go down. So let's go. I need more action. More. Oh, a chest. Open.
Locked.
Optional quests give you an opportunity to find valuable resources. Stay alert for a key that may open this chest. Find the key that fits the lock. How do I select a quest? Quest? No? Oh, here, optional. You found a locked chest, keep your eye out for a key. Whoa, thank you. More. Oh.
Otis works up at the lodge part-time. He took this box from one of their secret ceremonies. And I know for sure, there is something dear inside. Problem is, Otis is more fool than not. He didn't bother to also secure a key from the Feathered Brothers to open the damn thing.
I don't know why, but I always have the urge to turn on... Whoa! To turn the toilet when I'm in a game. But who's that? Hello, my dear friend. Can I kill you? Maybe. Oh shit, I killed him. Sorry. It wasn't on purpose. I hope this won't affect the storyline. Or was that an important person? Oh, he's dead. His head is still here. What? Oh. Where do I have to go now? Up. I thought I had to go down. Up. Up. Yeah, up. Oh, out here. Where's the key? Is it in... where's the key? I have to find the key. Is it not in... this? Where do I have to... here? Oh, come on! Faster! Where is he attacking me from? Why can't I hit... faster! Okay, I can't see him. So, let's go! Apple, money, apple, wine, everything. I have to eat everything, come on! Okay. And punch that. Okay, not every situation.
Expect these poor Negroes to do.
Oh, come on. Did I hear the N-word? I can't find anything. Let's continue. Here maybe. Oh, whoa.
Tim. The one they're after. Go. They're looking for you.
Police! We're in need of your assistance!
They're here!
Shh! Keep your voice down.
they are keeping me here and I just stole from them. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Here, is here something? Oh, someone is sleeping. Oh, great. They are helping him. That's a good thing. What's in the desk? Nothing. What's here? Nothing. What's here? Ah, an apple. But let's continue. It's... again, I have to play with the toilet and the sink. I'm such a badass. But what? Where do I have to go now? Damn. Oh, pick up wallet. I just steal everything from them. More things to steal. Where is the key? Note here. Okay, let's continue. Oh, what? Where did he come? I always press the wrong button. Wow! Oh my god! Look at this! Wow! Oh, I don't have any more sword. But here was... oh no. Headshot! Oh, headshot! Headshot! Ooh! I think I will become better with headshots. prepared to have to go now. Not here, maybe here. Oh, it's again that robot. Come on, come on. Oh, this weapon is so OP. What? I'm almost dead. What? I had so much health. Come on, where's my shield? Oh shit. Hiding is the best. Oh my god. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. And oh my god. Suicide. Thank you. Oh, those were the guys that helped me. And out here. Yes. Where's he attacking me from? Oh, there. Oh, it's one of the robots. I have the perfect thing for you. Okay, great. I'm saved for now. But where are the things that I need? Not here. Again, a horse. Hey-yo. Okay, nothing here. Nothing. Oh, something's here. And here, and here, and here, and here, and here. And let's go. Is he attacking me? Oh my god, he's attacking me? What? I thought we were friends. Come on. Now you will die. Rip. Okay, where do I have to go now? Show me magical arrow. What is this? Well, whatever. Ooh, health. And my health is full. Okay. Now here. In here. More money for me. And a little salt. Nothing more. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Oh, do I have to attack him or is he hostile? What? What? Oh my god! I didn't do anything! Why did he attack me? I was not the first who shot. Not like Han Solo. Come on, come on. What? I... Finally, I got him. What? Why did he take so long? And melee... Rip. They search their bodies for valuable things. Oh.
And when the Angel Columbia gave onto the Founders the tools to build a new Eden, they did so without hesitation. For 85 years they prepared the way of the Lord. But when the great apostate came, he brought war with him, and the fields of Eden were soaked with the blood of brothers. The only emancipation he had to offer was death.
I don't know why, but this place is pretty scary. Scary. Why does... Again, it sounds so weird. I don't know why. But well, let's continue. And nothing here and nothing here. Whoa, what is... This is... Oh, what? I lost salt. Why did I lose salt? Does melee use salt? I don't know. Maybe? Let's see. No. I lost salt there. Why did I... No. Huh, bizarre. I don't know why. But here? And here? And up here? Okay. What's behind this door? I don't know. It's the light! Literally. Sorry guys, my mom again. Wait a moment. Sorry guys, my mom needed me. She was like, JPlay, come help me! And I was like, oh, but mom. Okay. But, well, let's continue. It was so long that I forgot what happened. So, what happened guys? What am I doing and where do I have to go? Here? Okay. I have to fight these guys. I think not, no. I won't attack them because... Oh shit man, I had to attack them. Fire escape. Come on! Wow! And electric shock, and again, electric shock, and you too! Everyone gets an electric shock from me! Wow! Did you see that? His head exploded! And catch up! Oh yeah! Shoot him, shoot you, I will shoot you, come on, no, oh shit. But you, and you too. And he's running away, so I follow him. Where are you? I can see you, here you are! Or not, but here's something good for me, and again. And there you are, come on. Oh my god, that's not new. Okay, I think everyone is dead now. So let's continue. Oh no, there's one another. Ooh, got you. And ooh, thank you. Optional quest. Oh, I found the key. I didn't even know that there was a key. Pick up infusion, so I think shield is pretty dope. I will choose shield. Because I need more shit. Find the lock that fits the key. Do I have to return there? Oh. What is this place here? It's a raven, can I kill it? Nope. Oh man, these animals nowadays, they are invincible. Oh there. There you are, come on, and tuck! What? Ooh! And he just flew away. That's so amazing! So, use radio. Yeah, better. I don't want to hear their chatting. Lift? No, I have to open the chest. So guys, I will go back to the chest. So, I'm back in 1 minute. Okay guys, now here we are. Are you as excited as I am to see what's in this chest? I think not, but I'm pretty excited to see. So unlock it, and well, there's salt, health, and an infusion. Should I be happy about this? I thought there would be a new weapon maybe, but I think not. Well, the excitement is gone completely. Well, let's go back. So this will take a while. So again, oh my god, today with the transition, it's so oh my god, what's this? I don't know, but I think we arrived. Oh no, we have to go on. Let's see for secrets. Let's search for secrets. Oh my god, my English grammatic. It's like non-existent. Yeah. Where do I have to go? Oh, here. Oh, I was here already. Oh, the lift. I hope that's bird shit. I don't know what. I don't want to know what that is. Whoa, that was a little aggressive. The button did nothing to you, so don't punch it. Oops, that was. Oh my god, my hand slipped. Oh my god, I didn't want to be so aggressive. Oh. Yeah, I think I'm pretty dumb, but well, whatever. What happens if I use a plasmid on him? Oh, money! How much was that? Like 10 or was that 1? I didn't exactly see it. But yeah, take this, a little money. And nothing more. Oops. What happens if I stand in front of it? Nothing. It's like I was made out of air and it could go through me. Oh my god, maybe I am a ghost. Maybe, but that would be such a cool twist in the story, don't you think? No? Well, am I alone? Yeah?
Sweet Mother of Columbia, why do we worship three symbols in your memory? We worship the sword, so that we might avenge you. We worship the raven, so that we might cover the city with eyes. We worship the coffin, because it symbolizes the weight of our faith.
Oh my god! What? Kill him! Oh my god! What? Hey guy, are you okay? Hello, are you okay? You don't look so good, you know? Hello? Are you okay? Well, I think he's dead. I'm not a doctor, but I'm pretty sure that he's dead. Oh, I think it's a boss now. Somehow I don't want to fight against him, but I have to. He's equipped, hold and release to create an explosion. Oh yeah, I knew that.
No mercy for anybody!
Oh my.
Yeah!
Oh my god. It's really a boss. Yeah, I know that. Okay, yeah, a trap.
Sweet
if you
are
happy.
Of Columbia, why
what?
Do we worship?
Come on. Oh, you want some of that? Oh, false.
We
false.
Worship the sword, so that we might avenge you.
We you want some of this? Raven, come on. Oh, I don't
so
have any.
Oh my god, again.
What's this? A new kind of vigor?
A new kind of vigor?
Because it symbolizes the weight of our faith.
It's a hell of a thing.
Raven vigor. And again, just drink it. Oh my god, the drugs are working! What? Oh my god.
Press to summon murderous crows. Hold and release to create a nest trap.
So just like the fire, just with ravens now. Okay. Let's go. Let's test it out on this guy. Where is he? There you are. Oh. And now punch him! Oh, punch him! Oh my god, that's so OP though. Oh my god, where are you? Ooh, a counter! Did you see that? Oh my god, again. Oh, those heads just explode so easily. Oh my god, I'm super low on health. I need more health. Thank you. Thank you. Burning halo. Wait a moment, guys. Oh, sorry, I had to sneeze again. I think I'm a little sick. Oof. So, what is better, thunder or fire? I think I'm more the fire type of guy, but thunder is pretty good. I think I will stay with thunder. I will take the gear, but I won't keep it. Oh my god, I'm super sick right now. What's that for a machine? Oh, I think. Oh, gear. Okay, okay. Oh my god, today is not the best day. My mother is angry, I am sick.
Oof. I didn't get the Monument Island from that station.
Go to the gondola station. Is this the gondola station? Hello? Yeah, somehow, right now I realize I go to a new island, I do nothing but murder these people, and why? just because to find a girl. That's so my life. Do I have... Oh, there. Okay, now here. Look what... Oh, nothing. Great. I need money, but nothing else. Go up again, and... Whoa, I totally missed it. How did I... Okay, now. Go in, side. And look for food. Use the sink. Like, every time I see a sink, I just have to use it. An apple, cereal, great. What's this? Money and apples. And nothing more. Okay, let's continue on our journey to the... I wanted to say Neverland, but I thought... That's pretty dumb, JPlay. Why would you say that? I don't know, because I'm an idiot. Maybe. Maybe not. Okay, nothing. Oh my god, I didn't do anything to you. What? Why? What? That's what you get for attacking a person. Whoa, he cut my heart out. Let's try it. I'll slice your head up. There you are. Come on, made it. Oh man, I wanted to slice his head off. Why did you have to electrocute him? Forget it. I can't even say it. It's too brutal. Fire? I think I am a pretty hot guy. What a pun, JPlay. Oh, thank you, JPlay. I know JPlay. So, who was I again? JPlay or JPlay? Oh no, don't panic. I won't do anything to you. Look, look, that's so stereotypical. Why is the woman cowering on the floor? Why not the man? Where do I even exit this? Oh, here. Oh, no. Oh, not. What? Where do I leave? I don't know. Oh, yeah, the arrow. Oh, up. Oh, I didn't even have to go down. What? I have to return? Do I have to go now? Oh, there. Ah, what would we do without the arrows, without the magical... Oh! Arrow, come on! Wow. He won't get me alive! Come on, come on, come on, come on! And shoot, 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 and melee! Oh yeah. Okay. Now, what do I have to do? Go up here, and go up here, and take this, and take this. And my health is full, my ammo too. Wow. Where are the people that I can kill? I'm searching for you. Come out! Oh, and next station. Let's look for some secrets. There are none. So let's go! Leave area. Oof, that was pretty difficult. But that's all the time that I have got. If you like the video, thumbs up, maybe, and maybe or maybe not subscribe. Oh, there was a soldier. Yeah, subscribe if you liked it, and I hope I will see you in the next video. Bye bye, guys.